Pranav. We welcome you all to the graduation day 2018-19. Before proceeding to any event, we should remember God so that it's a success. Let's join our hands together and close our eyes for the prayer song by Ashmita.
Teri hai zameen, mera aasman, tu bada meherban, tu bhi tere khuda, tu bakhshish kar, teri marzi se malik, hum is duniya mein aaye hain. किस हाल में है ये खबर रखना, तेरी है जमीन तेरा आसमां, तू बड़ा मेहरबान, तू बख्शीश कर, सभी का है तू, सभी तेरे खुदा मेरे, तू
Mohiniyattam is one of the 8 classical dances of India that developed and remained popular in the state of Kerala. Its roots are in the Hindu Sanskrit text on performance arts. However, it follows the Lasya style described in Natya Shastra, which is delicate, aerospheric and feminine. Now we have the students of Senior KG for the classical dance form Mohiniyattam.
कवीनामुपमस्रवस्तम ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनुशृण्वन्नोतिभिस्येदसादनम्
क्या लगा? for the graduation ceremony at Mount Literacy High School. Every year we celebrate graduation day. The students of senior KG, as they move to next level of learning, that is the primary level, they were in pre-primary till now. Now they are moving to primary level. So in order to make them understand the difference or what they were in pre-primary, so that when they move to primary level, of course it is very, very essential, but along with our education, skills are also very a youth than the adult, then comes the old age. So childhood age, let during that time, let the right child now. I am very happy that you all cooperated with my teachers very well, and I'm very much happy in regard this part, but still somewhere from corner I could hear some parents whispering, only activities? Where is my child learning? Learning is also happening. It is happening in a fun way. Don't compare your child with other school children. Our philosophy is all-round development of the child, physically, mentally, emotionally, and the academically. So please understand this, and we will go further. And one more thing, like as they move to class one, till now in primary, pre-primary classes, they were with single teacher. The teacher used to take care of the three subjects except the language, like a mother teacher she used to be. Now they are going to the next level, that is the primary level, class one. They'll come across different teachers for different subjects. Yes, it is also a good exposure, and you can also meet the teachers of the various subjects during orientation time in the month of June and convey whatever your concerns are to the teachers. Yes, and any other concerns related to any area, you are free to talk to me after this program and in future also. And one more reminder, like the PTM for pre-primary has been preponed. Like from 21st, I have brought it to 20th because of Holi. Holi holiday is declared on 21st. So 21st, it's a holiday on account of Holi, that is the playing Holi. So on 20th, we are distributing the report. The uniform changes for them when they reach class one. It's a different color and the different pattern and all. So please collect the uniform from the vendor when you come on 25th. So from 25th till 30th, the vendor of shoes and uniform will be available in the premises. Thank you once again, parents, for being so patient.
And nursery rhymes by the Tawny Tots of nursery.
Bye. Thank you.